of you can do this, that is 60 already. So from that 60, you can pick to the floor. Then if you want to use a heel, you can tiptoe to have, so this is 66 for that. Then the shoulder length, you can pick your shoulder length. Your shoulder length is from shoulder socket to shoulder socket. Don't allow it to fall down, just on the shoulder socket. So this is 16. So the sleeve starts from where the shoulder stop. So you can pick the shoulder from the shoulder socket straight to as long as you want. If it is long sleeve, to the wrist. If it is short sleeve, maybe to the elbow or before the elbow, like 10. Or you want to do 3/4, you can do to after the elbow. This is 18. Then you can also pick what we call bust pan, which is nipple to nipple. So try to get center. So you place your nipple this way to get your nipple to nipple. One is 8 from here to here. Then you can go and take the circumference. First, you can pick upper bust circumference. That is at the up where our upper bust